Why is it not working? Wait, is the audio working? Mic's really quiet. What is? Okay, yeah, it's working. Okay, cool. Okay, sorry about that.
Very stable.
Okay, chapter 19, Avery's Descent. Why is my headset beeping at me? Okay.
Caven.
Yep, it's Caven. Nailed it.
Look, fresh footprints.
Look,
it must have come this way.
That's a lot of footprints. Let's take this slow.
Slow? Well, I mean, I suppose I could.
Crap.
Like, walk. Oh. Oh.
There.
Oh, there we go. That's an interesting mechanic. It's good to throw in a mechanic in chapter 19. Mm-hmm. Okay.
Ooh. What the hell was that?
An explosion.
My money's on Nadine's men. They'll use any excuse to use dynamite.
It'd have to be pretty dumb
so
to use it in here.
Yeah, they're pretty dumb.
Oh, don't.
Uh-oh.
Don't you...
You bring any spare batteries?
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah,
come on.
But they're at the bottom of the ocean.
I won't ask.
Yeah, don't ask.
Whoa, whoa, hold up.
So, some kind of death trap?
Apparently. Yeah. But Sam and the others somehow made it across.
Fun.
We just gotta follow their lead.
Ugh.
Follow the footprints. Okay.
Wouldn't be so bad.
Very straightforward.
Freak so much.
Just don't go where the footsteps aren't.
What?
Makes sense.
I'm just a little preoccupied with not blowing up right now. And unclench.
Okay. More cave-ins and whatnot.
Lena, look. Footprints stop here.
They must have made it through.
I wouldn't say stop.
Hey, just gonna move this out of the way here.
Yeah.
Yeah, sure. The only mechanic in the game. Well, it's not really excited though.
Damn it.
I have to find another way.
You don't say. Okay.
Oh no. Just hold on a little longer. Crap.
Come on.
Come on. Damn it.
Hey, you still have Sam's light?
Hmm.
Yes. Good idea.
Okay.
Come on. Come on, come on, come on.
I love games where you can't see what's happening.
Of course he used it all up. Smoked like a goddamn chimney on the boat right over.
Relax. I brought some matches.
You did?
Yeah, because that'll last you some time.
There we go. Oh, sorry. Just one sec.
You know, it's one of my favorite games where, like, you just can't see what's happening.
Over here!
That's descriptive.
Ow! Ow, that's my head.
Over here!
Jeez. And torches. Oh, good.
Thanks. Glad you came prepared.
Somebody had to.
How'd you find torches?
Come on, let's find a way forward.
Nice romantic lighting, huh?
You have a funny idea of romantic.
You have a funny idea of romantic?
Yes, I do.
Alright. Hmm. Or would it go up? No. Yep. It's a cave in. Oh, it's a good name, Jaden. It's a good name. I doubt we go back that way. Yeah, she's right here. Okay, I guess we go back the way we came. Is there a way to go down?
Nate! Hey, it's this way.
Thanks. Is she saying go back in there? Oh.
Hey, this looks promising. Boost you up?
Yeah.
Come on.
Up and at him.
Okay. Here we go.
Okay. Come on up.
I don't know, toss a torch up there first or something.
Thanks.
Watch your head.
Yeah. Can't go this way.
There's a lot of roots.
Whoa.
What the hell is this?
The hands that stole from me. Wow, Avery's not even pretending to be sane at this point.
I don't like this place.
That's...
me either. Let's get out of here. Dead end.
Dang it. That's just disturbing. Yay, more dynamite.
Hey, look. Avery had some gibbets left over.
Gibbets?
What?
It's pronounced gibbets.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Well, no one likes to know it all.
Gibbets.
Your gibbet?
Wait, is that... okay?
I think so.
Fun.
What was that?
Trap. Avery really didn't want any trespassers down here. All right, watch your step.
Me? You're the one that stepped on it.
Fine. Watch my step.
I don't even see what I stepped on. But there's more bodies here.
Oh, hell. God damn it!
Don't know.
Are you
what to
okay?
Do about that.
So far, so good. Maybe I just stay a little ways back.
Yeah.
So does this just happen automatically, or am I stepping on something? If I move like real slow. And I killed the lineup. All right.
You okay?
Yeah. Well,
lovely.
Now we know what caused the explosion we heard earlier.
And no wonder so many parts of this passage have caved in.
Are you kidding
hey,
me?
Nate, I found a shortcut.
How do you know it's a shortcut?
I'm trying to be optimistic here.
Fair enough. Bats.
Jesus.
Is that something I could press triangle on them?
Yeah. Avery's decorated this chamber too.
More human mobiles.
The hearts that hardened against me. Cheery. I always wanted to decorate a room
shit
with ribcage. Ooh.
More mummies that go boom.
Gonna try going slow.
Damn it!
Nope.
Are you alright?
Yeah, but can't go that way now.
treasure back here?
No. Alright.
Great. Don't explode, okay?
Just careful.
Take it slow. Take it slow.
What did I just say?
Oh god. I'm alive. Don't know how I survived that, but I'm not complaining.
Can't be healthy to breathe.
Nate, are you okay?
Fine. I'm fine. I wish I'd brought earplugs. Am I yelling?
A little bit. Okay. Some more mummies I saw this way. This one appears to be intact.
Nate, careful.
Yeah. Avery's gone all Egyptian. Except this mummification wasn't, you know, voluntary.
Something I was gonna learn, like how to disarm them or something. That'd be a lovely skill. Flare.
Well, we're back on the trail.
The footprints go this way.
Be ready for a fight.
Oh, I always am.
Wait, is that in reference to me?
No, probably. Would you calm down?
You calm down.
I love Nate. Can I light this? No? Alright. Can I light the roots on fire? That'd be fun. The footprints go to the right.
Hey. Guess these guys weren't paying attention. There's no sign of Sam.
We'll find him.
Except these guys weren't paying attention. Is it something I'm... Oh. Found him. Okay.
Oh, hell. Elena, get down!
Come on,
dude. You idiot! Trying to bring the whole place down!
Tell me I can do this on the floor. Let's reload again. I've forgotten all the controls. Grenade. Okay, I've forgotten the controls. Give me a second here. What does what? Start behind a destroyable cover. Not what I want.
No, no, no. No!
Can I start anywhere but there? Right here. This is good. Let's reload. There we go. And an Uzi. Maybe not an Uzi, but yeah. Okay. So there's that. Okay. Copperhead sounds fun. Oh, that wasn't very fun. I've been playing GTA lately. R1 is covering that game. Ammo. All the ammo. Oh, jeez. God, I'm fighting back in teams right now. Turns out this thing has a scope. Music says I don't have to be. Whee! Oh, jeez.
Well, once I appreciate Avery's exploding mummies.
I waste a grenade.
Let's go get those flares.
Good idea.
Whee! The mouths that spoke ill of me.
I'd hate to see this guy's Christmas tree.
I don't see any footprints. We must be on a different route than the others.
All right, let's see if we can catch up.
I think it was that staircase that I was just by, but I want to look around a bit. Okay,
why,
have a look around a
hello.
Bit.
Hey. So I guess this loops around?
Guess so.
There's a staircase right here. That leads to a dead end.
Jesus. This was one of Avery's guys.
Dead men tell no tales.
Oh, that famous saying. Yeah, so I guess not that way. My way back. Oh, there's way back this way.
Looks like a fight broke out.
You don't say?
Two's men versus Avery's.
A lot of left behind swords. What a waste. Mm-hmm. And what's behind? Door number only. It's the only door. A hat.
Hello.
Oh.
Some kind of key.
Excellent observation there, Elena.
What's that note?
Oh, right.
Probably has writing on it, if I had to guess. Let's see here. Lieutenant Barton.
It's from two to his men.
Can you open the gate in the depths of this tunnel?
I can use the key to get out of here.
That's good.
Oh, good. Oh.
There's some symbols on the back.
Well, let's go find a keyhole.
I think this has to do with, like, those platforms up above. Well, the spikes underneath. There's probably another room like that. What's over here?
Oh, boy.
Lovely.
I'm okay.
I jumped right into that. Try that again. These ones are gonna light. The other ones are gonna light. And I still die. Okay. Light these ones up. Light, come back this way. Is that one gonna light? You gonna light it too? No? Okay. Not that way. Oh, this looks fun. Just waiting for them to light. Or not?
You gonna explode now? Huh? No? How about you?
Yeah, seriously.
This guy had some serious trust issues.
You know what?
Whoa. Oh god. Oh god. You're done.
Nice moves.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Is there anything else in here? No? Alright. Over here. No? Okay. There we go.
Quite as creepy as all the hanging bones.
Still, it's a little creepy.
Yeah, a little bit.
Maybe 3 out of 10, though.
I'd say 4.
Really, 4?
Mm-hmm. Really? You give it that?
Yeah, we're definitely descending.
Okay,
it's another death trap.
Yep, it is.
No footprints to guide us.
Okay, so back to that thing I saw. This one? Okay.
The symbols match the ones on those posts. Two showed his men how to get past the traps.
So I gotta find the first symbol. Let's see here. So I got the crosses. We have Avery's. And the boats. So, And Avery is upside down. So let's see, where would we start? Crosses top left is safe. Wish there was a faster way to get between that. So I don't know why this just isn't clicking in my brain. Okay, so the bottom of the ships. These two are safe. Boom, nailed it. First two are safe. Crosses. Only the top left is safe. So can't go to the crosses. Wait. Only the top left is safe with the crosses? Yeah, so can I go straight across to the other boat? It's the boat. It's the bottom two. Okay. No, so I can't go anywhere from here. So that's the wrong way. So crosses, only the top left is safe. For Avery's, all but the bottom right. So that means these three here are safe. And then only the top left for the crosses. I have a boat. The top two you can't, so I can't go to the boats from here. Avery's. Which way is that facing? So I can do the top two on Avery's.
Okay, we're off to a good start. Follow my lead, okay?
Just be careful.
I'm always careful.
The bottom two on the boats.
Says the guy who set off every mummy bomb in this place.
Oh, shut up.
Well, no, not a lot of experience with the mummy bombs. Thank you.
So I can't go there unless I jump across, but then it wouldn't do me any good. So the bottom two are safe on the boats.
So
top
far, so
left
good.
Left of the crosses.
Yeah, knock on wood.
Better not. It might be rigged.
All but the bottom right of Avery's, so I can go here, 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 and
there.
Made it.
In your face, Avery.
It'd be much easier to do if I wouldn't have to keep flipping back and forth. Or if I had a memory.
That's our way out of here.
I would still hold on to that for a little bit. You never know. Probably.
Yeah, gotta be. We know Avery likes to make an example of his enemies.
He definitely likes making exploding mummies.
Yeah. Let's tread carefully in here.
Yeah, the wall is only lined with the mummies and whatnot. I'm sure it's safe. Yeah, you know that key, Nate? You know the key?
Keyhole? Key.
It could be a trap.
We really don't have much of a choice.
Touché.
Oh, boy.
But I have a good feeling about this one.
Do you, though? Yeah.
Do it.
Okay. Oh. And a million arrows come flying out of there. No? Okay.
You see?
Nailed it.
Well, at least we didn't get blown to bits. Shit. You didn't bring a knife by any chance, did you?
No. Oh, but that guy's got a sword. Here, help me swing this thing.
Not quite. I pressed it.
Come on.
Yep. Oh, come on. I mean, we seem actually fairly safe up here. I'm just saying.
Nate!
Come on, go, go!
Oh, God!
Okay. I can't see
it. Keep running! I'm right behind you!
Nate! Move your ass! Let's go!
Nailed it.
Come on! Get up!
Oh, he's shielding her. How cute.
Thanks, Captain Avery.
You're welcome.
It's just like old times, huh? Elena?
Elena?
Elena? Hey! Hey! Elena, come on! Elena!
My hero.
Oh, no, you didn't do that. No! That's not funny!
Oh, you have done much worse. No.
God, you gave me a goddamn heart attack.
Oh. Let me listen.
Oh.
Sounds good to me.
You realize...
We have more pressing matters.
Even for everything I've ever pulled, right? Yeah, like ever.
No, not by a long shot. Gosh, you've got mud everywhere.
Anyone ever tell you have a funny idea of romantic?
Yeah,
I may have heard that somewhere before.
Okay. So, let's get going.
Good talk.
That's gotta be Sam. Come on. At least the gunfire
Chapter
means he's
20.
Still alive. For now.
No escape.
Is that a galleon?
Yeah, sure looks like it.
Ah, oh, galleons. It's a great boat. Ship. Sorry, ship. What one was this again? There we go. Square. Whee! Am I even going the right way? Who knows? Come on.
Holy crap.
That.
It's a ship graveyard.
Wow. That looks pretty awesome.
Looks like we can get down this way.
Safe.
What's up here?
It's about as safe as anything on this island.
Oh. Wonder if Elena brought her a grapple hook. Grapnel, depending on how you pronounce it. Oh, oops. Not what I wanted, but alright.
We're getting closer to them.
Is that a good thing, though?
Oh, crap.
Run, Sam, run.
Sam.
He's surrounded.
Yeah, it's better just stand here and do nothing.
Gotta find a way to the beach.
Man, I wanted to grab the grenade. Oh, I did grab the grenade. Whee! I'm gonna end up dying, but this is awesome! Yep.
I gotta find a way to the beach. Expected to happen. I'm not doing great. Gotta find a way to the beach.
Nate!
Find some cover. Go.
There's someone up there. know what I expect to happen there. Shot a lane a couple times, but hey, it happens. You gotta have an automatic handgun. I was really surprised as to why he's firing so fast. I love ridiculous stuff like that.
Seriously?
Get back!
You could kindly die.
Take down.
Yeah, that's about right. Never. Oh, damn it. Stuck on the doorway. If you could not spawn me right here, that's great.
Seriously?
That's not the button I want. Ooh, the sniper. Guys get up and close, but it'll work now.
harder they are to take down.
Yeah, I feel like I already heard that before. Hello? Can't pick up the grenade with this. Oh, there we go. Where? What? She's already way over there. Is that Sam? Oh, nope. Can I get over this? Nope. Okay. Hold on. Gotta go the long way. And I have like a minigun-esque thing. I'm not dropping this. Oh, that is Elena.
Come on.
You get all the way over here.
Through the ship's hold.
I suppose you're not holding a big-ass gun, but yeah. Shotgun me from that far. It's bullshit.
Whoa.
What am I saying? Being here just so I can't go in there with the minigun. Oh, can I go around? Oh.
Yeah.
Yes. Oh. Almost out of ammo, but I will use it till I can't. Damn. Can't pick up grenades and whatnot. Oh, gotta boost up.
Hey, we can squeeze through here.
Damn it. Alright, fair enough. Up and at him.
Okay, where did Sam go?
You went this way!
Huh? You went that way.
There's your answer.
Okay, well. I have to, you know, not suck. Good place to start. How do I just start? Oh. go. I want the shotgun? Yeah, I want the shotgun. No. Is this full ammo right now? 12? Alright. Oop. Yeah. Alright.
Up on the ship, it's Sam.
Alright, he's coming out.
Ah, shit, he's pinned down.
A sight for sore eyes.
Where you at?
Yeah. How about we get off this damn beach, huh? Absolutely.
Well, there you are. Come on. Nope. Come on. There we go. Jeez.
You find my lighter?
Well, hi, Elena.
The cliffs! We can take cover there!
Jeez. Oh, climb the damn thing.
No! No!
We're sending the ducks in here!
We gotta take
That's
out
not
that
the right button.
The cliffs! Take cover there! Oh.
Could not, that'd be great.
We're sending ducks in here.
We gotta take out that RPG.
Go for it.
Cliff, take cover there. Put them down.
Play rough, okay, we'll play rough.
Rocket Man is down!
Oh, damn it. My cover was immediately annihilated.
Shit. We're sending ducks in here!
We gotta take
But I think it went rather well. Go for it again. Didn't see that. Okay.
We're sending ducks in here.
We gotta take out that RPG.
Cliff! Take cover there!
I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I died. That looked cool.
We're sending ducks in here.
Son of a bitch.
No!
Just gotta keep mumbling curse words until I win.
We're sending ducks in here.
We gotta take out that RPG.
This is a good cover.
Take cover there.
Right. one shotgun left. Swimming, do we do we swim, swim.
How many of these trucks did you bring, Rafe?
Can I actually destroy those trucks or do I just have to run? I know what I have to do here. One, I have to survive. 2, I gotta get the RPG. And I blow up the truck. Easy. Oh, there's another RPG right here. Will actually work. How do I switch weapons again? I forgot.
Thank you for the exit.
Damn it. Had a moment of forgetting how to switch weapons. Sir, is just rude. Can I just find this? Nope, alright. Looks like stay on top, but they can't shoot me with a gun. That grapple hook. Cover before I do that, I guess. I assume it would have been my one shot, one kill. Nailed it.
For God and liberty, asshole. Yeah, it sounded better in my head.
Nice work, kid.
Yeah, thanks for the assist.
Come on over. I'll get you out of there.
Man, I probably just climbed these rocks right here, but hey. I'm not one to deny a hand.
Good to see you, kid.
Right in the nick of time.
Yeah, well, got a little antsy waiting around to hear from you two.
No, we gotta find Sam and Elena still.
Hey!
Speak of the devils.
Hey! Are you okay?
Yeah.
Sam?
We heard those explosions, we thought.
Yeah, that's all this guy.
You saved his ass again?
Naturally. How you doing?
Good. Good. There were some close calls, but he covered me.
Yeah.
Hey. Hey. How's that?
Good water break.
Oh.
Bullet grazed my shoulder.
Yeah. You?
Your shoulder? Because it's
through
my side of your arm.
Grazed my face. So how'd you lose Rafe?
He led his crew right into one of Avery's traps.
Nice.
Smart.
Hey, look. About the whole Alcazar thing.
Hey, just, we gotta save that for later, okay?
Seriously?
Which way?
On the beach, other side of this town.
Okay.
Good. I hope all that ruckus didn't attract any attention.
Whoa. Sorry. What are we doing?
What do you think we're doing? We're getting the hell off of this rock.
we could do that. Or we could head in that direction, which is a shortcut.
Shortcut to what?
What do you
think? Treasure.
Oh, wow.
I mean, Rafe's got to go all the way around, but we can
screw Rafe.
Hey, Victor, with all due respect, maybe just
you
leave
just
this...
You just don't know when to quit.
Seriously.
Look, we're all here for the same reason, right?
We didn't come after the treasure. We came after you.
And I appreciate that. I do. But we're good. And we've got the lead for now. We can do this. Nathan, come
just
on.
Because we can doesn't mean we should.
Okay. Avery scuttled every last ship on this island. You know why?
Because he was hell-bent on keeping his treasure.
Exactly.
No matter the cost to the others around him.
Because he didn't want anyone to follow him. Because he was leaving. Look at this. Okay. I found his map of the island. Okay? That's his ship right under that mountain. That's where our treasure is.
The big mountain that
exactly
looks so
where
amazing.
Rafe is headed right now while we stand around here and argue like idiots.
What if he's already left the island? And his ship sunk somewhere out there in the middle of the ocean.
Then we find out where it got sunk.
Oh, boy.
How long have we been chasing this thing, huh? You and me. No offense to these guys. But they don't get it.
Neither do you, Sam.
Actually,
give
Sam,
up.
They do. They really do. Okay. Trust me, they've seen this kind of obsession before. Sam, we're not those kids anymore. We're not. And we got nothing to prove. Victor, where's that plane?
Right this way.
All right. Obviously, it's not going to be so cut and dry like that. Something else is going to come up. After all, I'm pretty sure there's another two chapters after the one I'm currently on. This feels like the end of a chapter, so I think...
Is it far?
Is chapter 21 going to pop up?
Just through this port tab.
Parkour. Alright.
What if Shoreline set up an ambush by the plane?
They didn't.
And what makes you so sure?
Because they're heading to the mountain.
Mm-hmm.
For the treasure.
This way.
Oh, right, there's a treasure. Forgot about that. Yeah, we know.
There she is.
Elther. Oh, okay.
How did you get here?
I hopped down a few of these walls, but I guess we'll have to find another way around. What the hell was that?
That came from the mountain.
Yeah, no doubt. Traps.
Hey, that means they're blowing themselves up.
No, it means they're on the right path.
Hey, come on. Let's just stay focused, huh?
Jay Sam is just not going to let this go.
I jumped down from up there, but it's too high to get back up.
Yeah, maybe there's something we can put under it?
If only there's a convenient something with wheels. Hey, for once, it's not one of those boxes that have no business being on this island. Yeah, if someone wants to help me out, that'd
Give
be great.
Hand,
all right.
Sam? There you go, buddy.
Hey, you need a hand?
Hey, no thanks.
Shut up, Elena. Love you, hon, but shut up. I thought I totally just missed the ladder. I'm like, that's great. Up through there? Through this window? Okay, through the window. Mm-hmm. Yep, it's a building. Guys, confirmed. Building. It's a building.
Anyone see a way out?
Yeah. Yeah, I see a couple.
Hey guys, through here.
Through the window. Through the wall. I mean, we've kind of probably just gone through a door, but hey. Who am I to correct these people? What's Nate? Can I make that jump?
Yeah, we're getting there.
I can't wait to sleep in my own bed again.
So close, yet so far.
I'm gonna hopefully let one of them jump first. Okay. We're going this way. Alright,
oh,
there's a
check
there's
that
a thing.
Thing out.
It's like a sky rail or something.
Think it still works?
Fine.
No controls, but I bet I could pull the platform with my rope.
From where? Oh, from that platform over there, I'm going to guess. Oh, jeez. Jump. Ow.
Maybe if you could get to that wooden platform down there.
Jeez. Okay, so I am supposed to make this jump here.
Nathan, give me a hand.
Oh.
Okay.
Jeez, this board is probably all rotted and everything. I doubt it could support our weight. But hey, let's try it anyway.
Can I borrow you for a sec?
Sure.
Right, go ahead, Nathan. There, we'll hold it down. You jump across.
Nailed it.
Made it!
Here we come.
Got it. All right, hop on. I'll pull you across.
Okay, we're ready.
Well, this is some impressive engineering.
Whoa!
Hang on!
You guys all right?
Yeah. It's like a roller coaster.
Come on up, Nathan. All right, Nathan, you climb on up. I'll grab you.
Do I just jump? Okay. Didn't want to do something stupid. Okay, just
jump off, quick!
Go over here. Stealth.
Sam!
Bitch!
Sam, come on!
Huh?
Come on, just jump, I'll catch you.
And he's going for the mountain.
No. No, no, don't you even think about it, you hear me?
I'm sorry I got you into this. All of you.
Hey, all that doesn't matter anymore, okay? Just jump.
I gotta see this thing through, Nathan.
Sam.
Sam. Hey, Sam. Listen to me. If you do this, I'm not coming after you. You hear me?
I'm sorry.
Sam. Sam!
Damn it.
You called your bluff?
He's gonna get himself killed. Come on.
Leave him.
She's probably right.
Of course she is. Let's go.
He did it to himself?
Up here.
I mean, I wouldn't leave my brother behind, but
I'm gonna save him.
I'm not Nate.
And I'm gonna punch him.
All right, let's just worry about the saving part first.
What the hell is he thinking?
What's up here?
After everything that we... Wasn't this enough?
Ooh.
Let's just find him.
A note. Huh. A free man. Forgotten Liberty. How many pages are in that notebook? Okay, where are we going? Here's another card I'm gonna have to push. I'm assuming up against that wall.
Hey, we can get over that wall with this.
Come on.
Now, if you guys want to help.
We got you.
You ready?
I mean, probably all of us could just be on the back of it. Just saying.
Got it.
So glad that thing has a break.
See?
Kills Elena.
This isn't gonna hold.
Dang, go.
No, I got it.
Go!
Or we leave him. I know I must sound terrible right now, but I'm just saying. Again, there's also a stone they could probably get through if they would try.
God damn it. Now how the hell are we supposed to get up there?
Here, take my hand. I'll help you up.
Nate? No? Not by yourself?
I'll come right back, okay?
Look, he is not gonna leave without a fight.
Well, then I'll fight him if I have to, but either way, I'm bringing him back. Just get the plane as close to the mountain as you can. Be ready for a quick getaway.
Like there's another kind?
It's not fair.
Huh? Doing the dishes? We take turns? Don't even think about not coming back.
Oh, does that mean we're not getting a divorce?
I love you.
And I love you, Sully.
Same to you, cowboy.
I thought there was a door somewhere. Yeah, see, there's a door right here. They can get through that. Alright, 21, Brother's Keeper. Almost done with the game. And it's been a great game. I might replay it again. I might replay it once I'm done streaming it, but like, try to do it in less sittings and less time in between.
Okay.
Okay, let's see. Which way did Sammy go?
Who's that?
Footprints.
Footprints. Sam! God damn it. I'm sure he's a ways up.
Okay.
Just gonna head to the creepy mountain, save Sam, get the hell out of here. Yeah.
Average Tuesday.
I'm laughing about the whole thing tomorrow.
I honestly wonder if Sam's gonna end up dead by the end of this. Like, I don't want that to happen, but like, I wouldn't be surprised. Okay, if you could just jump around. Jump around! Okay.
Here we go.
More footprints.
Back on the trail. Footprints end here.
Oh, oh, jeez, okay. He went down somewhere. Probably went down, then yelled timber, if I had to guess.
Come on, which way did he go?
Oh? Oh. Daddy swung all the way over there. Swung up to there. Nailed it. Powerbunga, dude! Aw, oh, my little dog is snuggled up all next to me. She's so cute.
More footprints.
Well, you didn't
fall
Margo.
To your death, so... That's good. Still get a chance to...
Still got a chance to kill you. Okay. Just keep going. Drop. It's so convenient that this path is here. I'll just sit here forever. I'm not going any further. Man, these Drake brothers, they're got quite the amount of upper body strength, don't they? American Ninja Warrior. That's what they should do. Or do the normal Ninja Warrior. The Asian one.
What's this?
Appears to be a campfire. Oh, my back just popped. It felt great.
His grandson.
April 14th, 1808. His bullet for my thigh. Western fever. That doubts creep my mind. Claire, forgive me.
Close, but no cigar, pal.
I said flip.
Was that the finish line? Got the best of you.
Oh. Footprints.
More footprints.
Okay. Around.
Nope. In we go.
Again, we don't know where in this mountain the treasure is. We just know it's somewhere. Climb, climb, climb. Yeah, I mean, where else would he be? I suppose dead. This way. Why do I even bother trying to cross the bridges?
Okay. Phew.
Alright. Gun. Drop. Catch. Where? Oh. This way. So lucky I haven't found a pitch black spot yet.
Yeah.
That's where I can speak English. Usually. Sometimes. On the occasion. Yeah, I thought I saw something over here. Hmm. It's a bong. Go down? Question mark? Hold it.
Come on. Oh god, this is so much harder than it looks.
Okay. So I have to swing over to there.
I can do it! Oh, shit!
Do that.
Oh, 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 crap! Oh.
Ooh, hold on, Jades. It's possible. Oh, would you rush him?
This is the middle for, like, talking about us.
Oh, Jaden, you're such a professional.
Made it. I don't know how I made it. I made it.
Yeah? Come on, jump over. Gotta do this. Jump. Step. jump over? Nope. There we go. Jump around. Oh, jeez, I almost hit circle on accident. Oh, this camera shot, it really makes it hard to see everything.
Alright.
Okay.
Oh, shit! It was too close.
Two was in the pirate. That one pirate name, it's two.
I guess this is my way down.
The mate's having fun. Oh jeez, oh jeez. Nailed it.
Did you really do all that, Sam? I doubt it. You probably found the dry way down. Less painful way down.
Probably less fun way. Alright. Where the hell do I go? So I came from that way? Question mark? Where did I come from? Where did I come from? Where did I go? Not this way. Where did he come from? Where did he go? Where did he come from? Cat Nigel. Do I like swim under someone? Oh, that's where I came from. So, yeah, probably can go that way, I imagine. Going underneath here, underwater. Okay.
We're almost done here?
This is the last of them, ma'am.
Good.
Hmm.
We are, we can catch up with the others.
Sam just stole our goddamn boat.
He's headed for Avery's ship. Come on.
Let him. We're done.
Sam We're just done. Stole a boat.
Most of my men are dead, Rafe. And those who aren't have already left.
Fair enough.
Can you see that?
The end is literally in sight.
That maniac pirate of yours has rigged this entire cave. I'm not setting foot on his ship.
Nadine, if you cut and run right now, the loss of all your men, everything that we've done, is for nothing.
We have millions in gold right here. Sure. I'd say that plus our lives is something.
No wonder so many of your men abandoned you.
Excuse me?
Excuse me?
We're on the verge of making history here, and you're willing to just walk off with a pittance, a fraction of what Sam's gonna get from that boat.
If he can walk away from that ship alive, he can have it. Hell, I'd say he's earned it. Oop. God knows you didn't.
Lol.
Now look, we can stand here and insult each other all day, or we can finish what it is that we've
done. Oh, we're finishing it, all right.
Kill him. Do it.
Sorry, ma'am.
Money.
Thing about mercenaries, Nadine, their loyalty, it's bought. It's not earned. Now come on. Either we can finish this thing together, or we can just end it right here.
I mean, can she leave? Just by herself?
Let's go make history.
At a girl.
Rafe is an interesting character. Well, means. Oh. Mark, what was that? Thing Nate arrived just in time for that conversation.
Let's see what you have in store for us, Captain Avery.
Chapter 22. A Thief's End. How fitting. Conveniently, that just made a hole for us to get through. By us, I mean me.
Shoreline.
Want to take cover there, not roll into the wall, but hey.
Whoa, crap. Sam!
How? Where? Oh. Ooh, funny.
Whoa. Look at that. Treasure.
Give me treasure.
God damn.
I just, you know, pocket a few of these coins. Same? Right then and there.
Where is Sam?
Oh, he's right there.
Oh.
Sam?
Relax, he's alive. Well, this idiot nearly got us all killed.
I'm getting him out of here.
No, you're not.
Rafe, you can have the treasure, all right? Just let me save my brother.
Come on, man.
After everything he's done? Yep. How noble of you, but no.
We stay here any longer and we're all dead. Is that what you want?
It's not what I said. What do you think, Nadine? Good to see you up and about. Be a dear and relieve Nate there of his gun.
Nah.
Hand it over.
You really think you can trust him? Huh?
Not your concern.
Now, he literally just had a gun on her.
Instigate. Nate? Nadine and I are partners. I don't screw over my partners. Get over there. You and your brother, though. Right from the start, you took advantage of my generosity. You tried to cut me out, and it's high time you learn.
I mean, they did and they didn't.
What are you doing?
Now you give me your gun.
Well,
Nadine?
I won't ask you again.
You are being profoundly stupid. right now.
Look over there.
Nadine, stop screwing around. Jesus!
I said look.
Okay, it's a couple of skeletons. So what? Mm-hmm.
I don't know as much about history as you boys.
I'm touching my mic.
But I've got a pretty good idea who those two are.
Well, enlighten us.
It's Avery and two.
Mm-hmm.
They killed each other.
Good for them. What's the point?
Everyone obsessed with this treasure gets what they deserve.
So what, you're just leaving us here to die?
Oh, I'm just leaving. Whether you die or not, I don't really care.
Nadine?
Fair enough.
Wait.
So long, Rafe.
Nadine! Nadine! You open this goddamn door right now!
Rafe, she's gone! Come on, give me a hand. We'll all get out of here.
Won't work.
Come on, help me with Sam, and I'll help you open the door.
Well, I'm not going to be able to enjoy one of these coins, knowing that you and your worthless brother are still sucking air.
Oh. Just.
You tell me Nate doesn't still have just like a gun somewhere.
Nate, just shut up.
It's gonna be interesting.
Seriously, Rafe, this is insane, even for you.
You want to hear insane? Nathan Drake raced a madman and his entire army to the steps of Shambhala.
Jesus!
Nathan Drake found the lost city in the middle of the Rub Al Khali Desert.
Yeah, okay, that's the second and third game.
Nathan Drake discovered the fable El Dorado.
Yep.
Come on, Rafe, stop.
Nathan Drake is a legend. You know, I shot the man who told me that.
Look, I get it. You don't like me very much.
This is
true. You know, for all your greatness, Nate, you have nothing. You are nothing. And I warned you to get out of my way.
There we go.
I have sacrificed everything to find Avery, and I'm not gonna let a couple of stupid thieves, a senile con man, and a washed-up journalist take that away from me. Don't talk about them like that. Nice. You care about
the brave
how sharp
would those swords would be? I guess I haven't seen action in like 200 years. Also in a cave that like
that's the spirit.
I don't know.
You know how to
stay on the offensive. Don't get back to a corner.
Sword's still sharp. Got a little cut there, Nate. Come on, Nate.
God damn it.
Oh, come on, I'm hitting the dodge button.
Shit.
That hurt?
No, come on. Punch him in the face. Stab him in the back. Okay, I kinda understand. I gotta block the attacks a few times before I can do anything.
What the hell's wrong with you?
Oh, come on, I'm hitting circle. Jeez.
A little disappointed, Nate.
Bullshit. Huh. Just a bit. Did I just come across the stomach? I did.
Come on, legend. Maybe next time.
Is there a walk button for each side that I didn't figure out? Because I feel like I'm only blocking half the attacks. Okay.
I guess you couldn't talk your way out of this.
I just want to hear all of his cheesy one-liners. What can I say? I want my house out to be a million degrees, but hey. Oh, come on.
Come on, Nate. Come on!
I think I'm starting to get the hang of it. I wasn't expecting a sword fighting scene in this game, even though it's all about pirates. So much about.
All right.
We're done here.
Kill him.
I'm taking my brother.
Kill him all. Leaving.
You want to stay in Burma with this ship, you be my guest.
Be our guest. I don't actually believe that. Hey.
You know what, Nate? Underneath all the bravado, you're just a sad little boy.
Yeah.
With delusions.
A little bit.
Of grandeur.
Okay, you got me there.
Who, by the way, can't fence for shit.
Oh, thanks. I thought I was doing
so
pretty well.
Long, Nathan Drake.
Nathan!
Oh, I hit the wrong button. Oh, God.
You don't know what to give up. That's God. Don't hand it to me. I've had everything handed to me. On a
I love this shot.
Silver platter.
God. My sword. Now it's like a small dagger.
All of it.
To an extent. I'll give you that.
You want the treasure, Rafe? It's all yours.
I don't know what it's doing. Okay. Ooh. That's unfortunate.
Shit.
That's not pretty.
Hey. Come on, let's get you out of here. It's too heavy. Strike it.
Come on, let me tap triangle. I can do it.
It's no use.
Try again.
It's no use. Come on. Nathan. Damn it. Listen to me. All I ever wanted to do was find this treasure with you.
Hey,
we did it. We did it, brother, okay? It's all right.
There's gonna be another way.
Nathan,
come on.
You gotta go.
I've gotta go!
This tumped! There is no other way!
This is up in your game. There's always another way.
You made it out alright.
No. The only way you'll know that is if you come with me.
Nathan, the whole place is about to blow up!
That's it! What the hell are you doing? Stressful!
I'm gonna hit you with a cannon.
Get your head down!
Okay, chance of that powder still being good. Oh, get the float.
Do it now. Come on.
All right. he's got about a billion broken ribs and whatnot.
Son of a bitch. I just wanna know. Come on.
Swim. Caught in the sail. Come on, breach. Yeah. The light. So cinematic. Did I do good?
Oh, Nate.
Nailed it.
Nate! Hey! Come on, I got you. Are you okay?
Yeah.
Oh, hey. Hey, Sully, I got him.
Where are you?
We're right here.
Convenient flare gun. I mean, I guess it's safe to assume it's from the plane, but you never know. That mountain looks like a turtle. Or a turtle, like, missing its bottom jaw. They should have known that the treasure was going to be in the ominous mountain. Oh, come here, pup. Come here. You want up on the couch? Oh, come here. Good girl.
So you got everything?
Yeah, I think so. Yeah, feel free to sell anything I left behind.
Sure, I can't give you a lift home.
After the last few days, I think I'd like a plane with drink service and reclining seats.
Fair enough.
Plus, she and I have a lot to talk about.
Yeah, you do.
Yeah, just
no
a bit.
More late night phone calls about one last time.
Yep.
Promise. Thanks, Sully.
Take care, kid. Don't be a stranger.
Next time you're in town.
Hey, he's not wearing a red shirt.
I'll hold you to that.
And then the bunny escapes anyway, and it leaves little bunny surprises all over the headmaster's bed.
Hey, 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 what are you telling her?
Just about your little magic vase.
Oh, I...
What was your stage name?
Go on, tell her.
Nate the Great.
Beautiful.
It's not funny. It makes sense.
In his defense, he was actually... You were pretty good.
Uh-huh.
Hey, look, Sam. It has been an experience getting to meet you.
But the handshake?
Well...
Bring it in for the real thing, sister. You take care of this numbskull, all right?
Yeah, I will.
You know, probably.
I'll join you in a sec.
Yeah.
I like
it. Stop smoking.
God help her, she sure seems to love you.
I know, right? Listen, the offer still stands.
I appreciate it, but I'm good.
I know, but if you feel like you're imposing, you're not. We talked
about
it.
It's not about that. It's a little bit of that, okay? Yeah. But...
I want some mooch off there, little brother.
I just kind of thought that after we found Avery's treasure, I'd be... satisfied. Instead, I've, kind of left with this strange feeling of...
emptiness.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, you know, as thrilling as the next adventure might be, in the end, I always left with that same feeling. And sometimes you just gotta choose what you're gonna keep and what you're gonna let go.
Oh.
Well, I guess I'm just not there yet. And besides, you know, you got a few ancient cities on me. I can't let that slide, so.
Yeah, I left a couple out there.
Well, thank you.
Oh, that's our ride.
Yeah.
All right.
Sam, you've come far.
We
the
sure
fact
have.
You've come back from the dead.
Come on.
Not Nate, Sam.
Listen, you don't do anything I wouldn't do, all right?
So do anything that keeps you alive.
Good night.
Bye bye, little brother.
So, Victor, what's next for you?
Uncharted 4, you play the same. Or Uncharted 5, damn it.
Well, before I got dragged into this, I was working on a business deal of sorts.
Of sorts? Dangerous?
Yeah. With these people, yeah. It's up there.
Well, I just so happen to know a certain someone recently out of prison who might be perfect for this kind of work.
Ooh, I don't know. Is he trustworthy?
Probably not.
More or less.
As is Portuguese.
Quando seu marido voltar para casa?
What's that mean?
How long before your husband gets home?
That'll do. Come
That's
on.
That's fantastic.
You got any more of those cigars?
That.
Don't push your luck.
Ah, back to my day job. Next, his dead sister is gonna walk in through the door.
Hey, good morning.
Indeed it is. Indeed it is.
Don't tell me you got the permits.
All right, I'll bite. What's going on? Land a big contract or something?
Oh, even better. I'm on the verge of selling Jameson Marine.
Oh.
No kidding?
Yeah.
Wow, well, hey, I guess congratulations are in order, huh?
Well, not yet, but I'm confident it'll go through. They drove a hard bargain, but in the end, I think we came to a mutually beneficial agreement.
That's great.
Yeah.
Are you going to stay on?
No. I think I'd like to just relax, hang with the family, go fishing every chance I get.
Good for you. So who's the sap who's going to buy this place?
Oh, you are.
What? No, come on, seriously.
Oh, yeah, seriously.
Wait, Jameson.
Elena has something to do with this?
Hey. Morning, guys.
What are you doing here?
Just thought I'd take, one final look.
Already gave your husband the keys.
Okay.
Perfect.
Is this for real?
Nate. All you need to know is that you'd be making a very wise investment. Do the right thing here. Call me when you're through.
You got it. Hi.
Hi. You're buying Jameson Marine?
We are buying Jameson Marine.
Huh. Okay. How?
Why?
Why?
Well, heard this rumor about a salvage job off the coast of Malaysia, and I thought it'd be right up alley.
No. Honey, look. We barely got out of Libertalia alive.
Yeah.
Hey, taking an illegal job? You know what that leads to.
Who said it was illegal?
Got the permits.
Look. This came in this morning.
Is this legit?
Yeah. Some of my old contacts out there, they worked their magic with the Malaysian permit office. It was great. I didn't even have to bribe anyone.
Well, that's good, because I don't know how we could possibly even afford to do this.
Here. Hold out your hand.
What?
Hold out your hand. Come on.
Holy crap. Where did you get this?
It was in my jacket pocket. Along with a bunch more.
Mm-hmm. A bunch?
Damn straight a bunch.
Sam.
He's a sneaky one.
Yeah.
Surprise, surprise.
Of course, most of them are gonna have to go into our venture here. Along with all the new camera gear.
Camera gear?
Yeah. You know, I figured as we're pulling all the cargo up from the dive, we could hire, you know, a small crew. We could film the whole thing and resurrect my old show.
What happened to just living a normal life?
I think in our attempt to lead a normal life, we may have oversteered. Look. When I was on that island,
I felt alive.
I missed the adventure. I missed us.
Going out there.
So now we have a chance to do what we love. But from here on out, we are going to operate on a strictly legal basis, all right? And I will be doing all of the shooting with my really expensive camera.
Wow. You've really thought all this through, haven't you?
All right, you could say that.
More or less. But listen, just say the word and I will call Elena.
What? No. I don't want to be that guy who ruins Jameson's early retirement like that. That'd be cruel.
Right.
It's not gonna be easy, you know.
Nothing worthwhile is. So. What do you say, Nathan Drake?
Sure, why not?
I think that that's not my real last name.
Yeah, as long as I don't have to do any paperwork.
Well, I can't do it. I'm gonna have my hands full with the camera.
Well, I'm gonna have my hands full with all the diamond.
Okay. Fine. We'll take turns.
Yeah. Just like the dishes.
Or... I could play for it.
Totally thought that that Seriously? Building was on fire. Smokestacks.
I'm getting good.
No.
My hand eye is way
I
better than it used to be.
Really? I cannot do that to you again.
Are you afraid to blame me?
I am so not afraid.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how scared are you to blame me?
Like a 3.
Yeah.
Okay, well, I heard we got like another 11. Chance right, to beat her high score.
Oh, yeah.
In Crash Bandicoot. So I guess what I heard was correct.
Okay. Fine.
Well, from what I understand, you have to get all of the boxes and not die. Come on. Move. Oh, right, it's deep. Deep head. Focusing. I just want to go back and play some Crash Bandicoot now. I missed one. Checkpoint. Oh no, I died. Hey, Jids. Damn it. So well the first time I played this. God, if I hadn't died, I probably would have beat the high score. Dang it. Can I hit play again? Is there a play again option? You said lives bonus only got 1,000. If I had done it with only dying once, I would have completed it. It's probably a trophy for that. Dog! Oh. Was not expecting this.
Where are they?
Real question is, what's the dog's name? Epilogue.
Old school.
Read it. Crash Bandicoot, trademark. Who are you? Got some glue. Good. Ooh.
So good.
It's manga?
I really should clean this up. Later.
Just want to look at all those pictures. Jeez, girl, your room's filthy. Can I buy the guitar?
Mom? Dad?
Dog?
Anyone? Yoo-hoo!
I think I recognize her voice. I don't know what from, though.
Oh, that looks beautiful.
No. Puppy!
Sorry, Sully. Wow, Sam looks so young.
Wow, look at that watch, though. Oh, that's all of them. Unless there's one at the very far left. Beginning, whatever. Jeez, their entire house is a mess. Jeez, my mom would kill me if things looking like this. Dog is saying go that way, so I'm going to go this way. Bark, bark.
I think they abandoned us.
Laundry room. There's laundry. Bathroom. No bath. Kitchen. Who knows why it's called a kitchen?
Here we go.
Apples. Love them. Refresh.
Oh, cool. Sam and Sully are coming to visit.
Months and counting with no smoking. Oh. Your pal, Victor. Cool. Oh, wait, it says flip. Back up. Lip. Yeah.
Look at these two.
Be cool if like all the treasure you collected throughout the games would just be scattered around the house. You only took like 2 bites out of that. Not even.
We should totally throw a party in here. They wouldn't even know.
Yeah, accurate.
Well, so cool. I need to ask Mom to borrow this one again.
Sick Polaroid. Something else? No, okay. Put on a record. Nailed it.
Let's see what you got.
I did not hear about this epilogue, but this is pretty awesome.
Mom has weird taste in music, but I kind of like this one.
Just take a look at your face again. Interesting. Where'd the dog go? Dog? Puppy? Come here, pooch. Scuba gear, lunch, underwater camera, fishing poles.
Alright. But just this one.
What is the dog's name? I don't care about the girl. What's the dog's name? Okay, I care about the girl a little bit. Oh, fine. I can't say no to you, pumpkin.
But this is the last one for today. Okay?
He knows where the cookies are. He's so cute. Guess I go out front. See a hammock swaying in the breeze.
Hey!
Dog.
Off she goes.
Sweet. What's this?
Taj Mahal, here I come. Just a few more weeks.
Cool. Boat.
Ah, perfect day. Now all we need is the rest of our boat crew.
Some bikes, car. Gate that I can't climb. Again, a sprint button would not be amiss. Just gonna run through the water. Kayaks. Man, they just look like they're living the life. Surfboard. Little deck-ish thing there. I don't know what to call it. Dogs over there.
Anyone? No? Nothing? Okay. The food's all here.
Dog.
Hey, Vicky.
Vicky. All right.
Okay, girl. Where's Mom and Dad?
Oh, all right,
go find him. Go! Really?
I even gave you two biscuits.
I'll find him myself.
I now understand why my friend Aaron wouldn't tell me about the end of this game. Those outdoor shower things to get the sand off. Always good. So this is our beach house right next to our real house, which is also on the beach. Hello?
And not here either.
We haven't even checked house yet.
Guess I'll just wait then.
Ooh, what's this?
Whoa.
Interesting.
Good job cleaning this up.
Nice.
You figured it out.
Cool. sunken statues. Global history. DNF fortunes.
I remember that one. Oh, yeah, I was hanging out with Soli for this one. Oh, this was definitely my favorite dig. Look at you all bright-eyed and bushy-tailed.
I thought that was a weird saying. Their wall of fame.
Got the search area narrowed down quite a bit.
Cool. Triangulation.
So goofy.
Treasure hunting runs in the family. Still doesn't say her name. Oh, keys.
He left his keys. He left his keys.
I feel like as soon as I open this, they're gonna walk in through the door. Look around a bit more. Oh. The dog's in the background. I love dogs. Alright, well, I've thoroughly looked around.
There's no way. There's just no way.
Oh. What's in the cabinet?
Whoa.
It's still Uncharted.
I knew it. What is this?
I know the room you're talking about, Jaden. I saw it.
Oh, nice, gun holster, Dad. Kinda creepy. Kinda cool.
Ooh. All stuff from previous games.
A Spanish doubloon. But from where?
I believe that was the one that came from the submarine in the second game. Or, the second game? I don't remember. It was in a submarine on an island. A German U-boat, I believe.
Hello?
Oh, no, no, don't, no. Dang, I want to keep looking. Damn it. Pirates. Awesome sighting. What are these markings?
Whoa. Henry Avery. Go? The Gunsway heist. Wait, did you go looking for Avery's treasure?
I mean, not just looking. I mean, found it more or less.
Is that Dad? Sig Parvus Magna. Greatness from small beginnings.
We've announced this, clear that F. James was an alias for Drake. And I believe this means that he faked his death.
What's this?
That's my old camera. I thought you'd like to have it. E.
What the hell? Oh shit. Crap.
Hey, there you are.
Hey.
Been looking for you. What are you
doing in here?
Oh, his hair's all gray and stuff.
Looking for you guys.
Come on, we loaded up the boat. It's ready.
Cool. I'll catch up with you guys in a sec.
Why?
I just need to,
What's up, Cassie?
Cassie.
Okay. Don't be mad.
Cassie, I swear
hey,
to God.
I said don't be mad.
Keys.
I mean, you left him here.
So, what did you see?
Nothing really. Well, just that photo of you two and Sully. With a bunch of Spanish-looking treasure. And a shotgun.
I want to keep looking around in that, wardrobe. That cupboard, if you will.
This is bound to happen sometime. Maybe we should just tell her.
She's not ready for it.
Ready for what? All that crazy shit in there?
Language.
Yeah, language.
Sorry. But you guys are literally keeping skeletons in your closet. Or at least a silver skull of some kind.
No, I don't think I'm ready for this.
Was that skull from the second game?
Nate?
Remember the first
time
game.
To have the talk.
Remember.
Yeah, it's totally time.
When man and woman love each other very much.
What are we talking about here?
She's just a kid.
She's older than you and Sam when you started all of this.
That is different, and you know it.
Okay, look, if you guys were into some shady stuff, it's totally cool. But I think I'm old enough to know about it, right?
Old enough? How old are you again?
Funny.
No, seriously, how old are you?
Mom?
Alright.
Duck your shirt. It's a cool little flower.
Well, let's see, For me, it started when this guy called me up with a scoop on a massive historical find. Sounded like a complete fraud.
Yeah, handsome fraud.
No, I hadn't even met him yet.
Oh, she knew. She knew.
So it's fraud.
They always know.
If you fund the trip, then I'll give you the coffin of Sir Francis Drake.
And for the record, I totally delivered.
Yeah, you delivered us into the hands of Indonesian pirates.
No, come on, you know I had nothing to do
okay,
with that.
Guys, time out. You're saying that you were attacked by pirates after you found the coffin of Sir Francis Drake. Is that right?
More or less.
Yeah,
yeah,
that's
pretty
that's
much
right.
It. Yeah.
Bullshit.
Language.
Crap.
Better.
All right, so keep going.
Zombies.
You know what? The sun is up, boat's ready, wind is just right. You want to continue the story? I say we do it on the water. Come on.
Well, wait, what'd Francis Drake look like? Was it gross?
Actually, he wasn't in there. Yeah, just his journal with a map to El Dorado.
The city of gold?
That's the legend. Turns out it was just a statue, a cursed statue.
No way, seriously?
Yeah, seriously. But I'll get back to that.
This was a beautiful way to wrap the series up. I'm just gonna take it all in for a minute here. Well, that was pretty awesome. I'm just gonna let this go a little bit more. I'm sure there's we'll have the credits here. If I skip the credits to find. Oh, nope, alright. director of it. Now, this game was fantastic. Visually beautiful. It's a perfect way to wrap up this series. Worth the wait between the third game and this one. I got my PlayStation 3 when the third game first came out, and then I got my PlayStation 4 when the fourth one came out. Beautiful. How long do these credits go? Can I skip it? I would like to finish this. Not just on the credit screen. Yep, those are the programmers. Okay, well, it seems like these credits are going to go for a while. So, I would like to thank you all for joining me through this adventure on, through Uncharted 4, Thief's End. I've had a blast, and I hope you guys have had one too. If you like this, go ahead and like, subscribe, follow on Twitch, and all the good stuff. This has been Dalton the Fantastic, and I will see you guys around. Bye.